Namaste friends, Sita here. Today we are going to see the banyan tree in a very different perspective. We all know the banyan tree or the Vatavruksha or Vad as it is called in Marathi. All of us know this tree, but many of us don't know why we make puja of this tree on this very day, that is Vatapurnima today. Tree has been revered in the Hindu mythology since ages. Satyavan and Savitri story is linked to this tree, but seldom do we know that this is also one of the very best oxygenator plants. So let's see a few benefits of this plant. The banyan tree is also called as Vatavruksha or Akshay Vruksha. The reason is that it is Akshay, means it lives on for ages. The banyan tree can grow for ages and it spreads on very vast lands, and that's why it is called as Akshay Vruksha or Vatavruksha. It is a beautiful tree. It is one of the best oxygenator plants, and this is the main reason that it is revered in the Hindu mythology. Friends, banyan trees release a lot of oxygen into the air and purify our surroundings, and this is the main reason that it has been revered by us. We make puja of it every year as a remembrance that we should make this plant grow in our surroundings. It has beautiful green leaves which have a shiny nature. These leaves attract a lot of birds who can hide and sit on its branch, get a perch, plus the fruits. The fruits of the banyan tree are also very good. They are a good source of food for many birds, animals. And that's why we see a lot of birds roosting on it, taking shelter on it. It is one of our very Indian trees. And so we pay respects to this tree in the month of Ashad. Friends, not all of us are lucky enough to have a banyan tree around our house. Of course, you find this tree in most Indian cities around residences or in gardens or on the roadsides. But not all of us are fortunate enough to have it near us. Of course, those of us who are interested can always prepare a bonsai from this plant and place it in our house. It's very easy to propagate this plant. It can be easily propagated by cuttings, that is, you can bring a simple branch any size you wish and put it in a pot, and it will definitely grow, especially in the month of June when the rains are showering. It is very easy to propagate this tree. So let us propagate this tree in a pot this year, and maybe in a year or two we can start turning it into a bonsai. So I wish you a happy gardening and wish you luck in propagating this plant in your house and in your surroundings. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.